Now batting, number one, James Crawford.
Let's go, Paul.